to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?
A high school mascot controversy is brewing in the Berkshires, and this time it has nothing to do with Native American themed nicknames.
Should I stay or should I go? The name The Millionaires is not something that a lot of us connect to or feel represented by.
Just let the people of Lenox have their name.
Look who decided to show up. On site here at the house.
What is a millionaire and what would it look like on a uniform or a sweatshirt or something like that? I remember a lot of that discussion.
It was heated.
Little heated, but we need a little drama, we need a little not controversy, but we need to mix the pot a little bit, stir it up.
What if we need?
Come on and let me know. Okay. We've got the final outline for the documentary almost finished. Editing hopefully will start by the beginning of next week. We're trying to get a few more interviews in. Nothing big, no main featured interviews, but just a couple.
Oh,
that one, yes. We're still working on that one.